much money to throw it, throw it.
When I hear what this guy talk about, see me see trouble. What thing go first enter your mind? Maybe now one of the smoke Igbo, then he can't enter in car. One of his friends can't drop Igbo inside the car, be? Or person will just go out with his friend. Somebody go cause person for him. He can't proceed. See me see trouble. Now who order the drink where they the table? That means to say, he no order drink. He follow his friends, go club, somebody go order drink, put for table. Now he go carry mad, then he go talk rub, he say, whether na rosé or dumpy. Too much money to throw away, is that not stupidity? You are carry come, now you are go carry go. No, it just be like, as we day here now, you drive like 1986 Nissan, come here. Then when you won't go, you can go to try open G-Wagon. When they come meet you, young man, what are you doing here? Now he start, no be this car, carry come, but now him I go carry go. Now, panty you go so.
Direct.
Nonsense. We tell you whiskey, come and come say, tell us, are you gonna dance you if I show you my money? Wait, I don't understand. So as soon as they and I want to get sense, somebody will just show you money, you'll just get up, begin dance, when you know the grace. If not so, then we say bank supposed to be club. Because if you go, you say, man, where you go, somebody they go bank, I won't go dance. So, because if you enter bank, you must see money. As you see when, and then they come money for dance, so, see money, today we die in this club. Rubbish! We tell you, yeah, yeah, come tell us, from the couch, I like that, man. Yeah, come tell us, we go scatter the couch, from the couch to the bed, from the bed to the bedroom. Are you stupid? Teachers, they vex me. Nigerian teachers, they annoy me. If you see the way Oyibo teacher there, how many of you remember DJ Clue? When I remember DJ Clue, Abi, DJ Clue, DJ Clue, DJ Clue, yeah, yeah, DJ Clue. Jimmy Chad begin copy him. Yeah. Cool, DJ, Jimmy Chad, that one open me. Now this person can come out, where then they call him? No, DJ Kali. Oh shit, nigga.
You know people, man.
I like that. DJ Kali, come and come make video. I hold you down. Bring babe. The girl no even sabi pronounce DJ Kali name. Now, is it they pain me? Say my name. The girl no even sabi. DJ Kali. Say my name. DJ Kali. Once again, DJ Kali is going sabi. DJ Kali. That's right. I like that. You let me hustle. You rather. You bring money, then give the girl. Take this money. Go buy your mama a house. Say my name, baby. DJ Kali. I like that. Go put this money in your savings account. Go buy your mama a house. Go spend this money for no reason. Come back and ask for more. Shit, nigga. Useless DJ exclusive. One copy. DJ exclusive don't know what he to do. He confuse everybody. DJ exclusive just come out. Yeah. This is a game of football for DJ work. For DJ work, game of football. It is I. Anything, you are stupid. Shit, nigga. If Two-Face threaten at him, Two-Face go line them. He go line them up. He don't give them money. He go zip his trousers down. Tell the girls, baby, naked one by one. They go naked. Take this, born twins for me. Take this, born in Ghana for me. Take this, born in Togo for me. In Spain, go come finish. He go come look all over again. If the pregnancy is not enough for you, come back and ask for more. Shit. You know what I mean? After God, na money. Don't listen to anybody. Make money in life. It is see. Listen. My brother, listen. This will help you so that you can upgrade from origin to champagne. Listen. Make money. Forget this guy. He's hopeless. there, my brother, I don't go. Listen, my brother, listen, this will help you. This will, because I know that this is Ramadan, I'll never give you rice. Listen.
Imagine that.
Look, my brother, listen, listen, hello, sir. Hello, am I talking to somebody? If you make money in life, even when you die, people will celebrate you. I'm on the process.
You are coming.
I'm coming. I'm an upcoming rich man. When you make money, even when you die, people will celebrate you. Doctor, they take responsibility for your death when you die as a rich man. The way doctor, they announce rich man death is different from poor man own. Doctor, they take responsibility. When your wife, as a rich man wife, go visit doctor when you die, she has doctor, they announce him. Madam, we tried all we could to save your husband, but we lost him. They didn't take responsibility. Poor man, doctor, they shift the blame. Madam, your husband fought a terrible battle, but he gave up. Hello, am I talking to somebody? Even when you die, even the way your wife, they cry for your funeral, you could have met dead the hungry person. I like that. When you die as a rich man, hello sir, your wife, when she cry for your funeral, yeah, she cry. Oh, gents, thank you for everything you've done for me and the children. Thank you for the $20 million you left in the account for us. Thank you for the mansion in Dubai. The children love you. We will miss you. We love you. You are a great father. If I come back to the next life, I want to have you as my husband again. But when you are poor, it's different. Your wife, they ask you why you die. As a poor man when die, your wife, they look you. Buy your. Which kind of trouble you put me like this? Who to pay these children's school fee now? Landlord don't disturb you. If you not say you want that, you for tell me my time before you. The difference is clear. Even the way rich man they look picture to rich go hungry you. You could hear rich man. Wow. Edinburgh, 1976. This was me and Jide and Ekola. I was earning £15,000 every week. My father thought it was so small, so he would send additional £10,000 for me every week. We're the boys about town. I heard Kola is in London now. He's worth about $60 million. He's a big boy. He's doing well. One man was different when they look vision, I regret. Nigerian Railway Corporation, 1982. See this man where they here. See this man. Now I'm the GMO of Railway Corporation. I mean the gate man. You don't see rich man where the biker. Citroen. I heard is a twin cam engine. A twin capacitor. Rich man, they think fuel, they think engine power. It's a V12 R36, and it's about 19 million naira. That is Frank O'Connor, discourage them. Buy you. You are bigger than that car. Why not go for the 2015 G63? It has four engines. It doesn't come with shocks. They are tubes. It's the latest now. And of course, the body massage leather seat is wonderful. The air conditioning system adjusts to your body temperature. It's just 42 million naira. You go buy them. Poor man. What's that car? Not be Toyota. It's a no go area. What should tell your poor guy? Oh boy, your guy don't slow. I don't save. Oh boy, I won't buy one motor. You make mistake. So by which car you want buy? Oh boy, I won't buy Nissan. Nissan is a job friend. He not get second hand value. If you want to sell them, you not gonna say buy Toyota mechanic fuel in you. I see. Where must be full.
You good.
Where must be full.
You good.
My name is Omini Aho. I see my call support my guy Princewill. Thank you very much. God bless all of you. I love you all. Bless, man.